It's great to be here. Valentine's Day can be a tough one, but I have a couple kind of love-related songs. I'll do the unhappy one first. Love hurts category. It's called Doreen. Karate, jiu-jitsu, taekwondo, keep your hands above that body, but what hit you'll never know. Although I walk with a limp, my one desire is simply Doreen. She's alright, I wish she'd give me a break, but that night, I keep laying awake, and I dream. Someplace so far away with her tapes. She plays them every day, 7 8s. They never drag me away. My love is here to stay. Whoa, 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 Doreen. Please have mercy. I know I dig you, babe, I do. If we could end this controversy, why not be so black and blue? Okay, and this one is the happier one. It's about a fellow who is into the illicit substances and his girlfriend telling him to do it. It's called I'd Rather Be Straight. The drug fiend sat down on the park bench, said these words to his sweetheart so shy. My love is an uncontrolled substance, my dear. You give me a contact high. You can give me a buzz on the telephone. You can drop me a line through the mail. This affair's such a hit that I've got to admit, you're the one with that never can fail. And I'd rather be straight with you, my dear, than wasted with somebody else. Moderation is your vocation. My motto was always Excelsior. But if my indulgences give you a pause, I'll chuck them and live by your laws. Because I'd rather be straight with you, my dear, than wasted on somebody else. Thank you. Nice job.